Good morning and welcome to Eagles Nest Live for your AHS Morning News. Hello, I'm Madison.
And I'm Noah, and we're here to provide you with the news for today, Tuesday, February 12th.
Up in the morning and out to school, the teacher is teaching the golden rule. American history and practical math, you study them hard and hoping to pass. Working your fingers right down to the bone, the guy behind you won't leave you alone. Ring, ring goes the bell, the cook in the lunchroom's ready to sell. You're lucky if you can find a seat, you're fortunate if you have time to eat. Back in the classroom, open your books, see, but the teacher don't know how mean she looks.
The Junior Citizen Club will meet this afternoon at 3:20 in room 400. Please see Miss Stanley if you have any questions.
NHS will meet in Miss Mann's room 411, tomorrow morning. Please check with Miss Pruden if you have any questions.
Attention seniors, if you miss getting your cap and gown picture made, Life Touch will be here this Friday, February 15th, to take your photo. Picture packets are available in the front office and in the guidance office. If you have questions, see Mr. Poff in room 304.
Apollo softball tryouts are this Friday, February 15th, beginning at 4 p.m. and ending around 6:30. Weather permitting, tryouts will be at the softball field. Be prepared to be both inside and outside. If you have questions, please contact Coach Steven Julian.
Ms. McCarty is taking referrals for Cinderella's Closet through this Friday, February 15th. Please see Ms. McCarty in room 438 for more information.
Apollo Thespian Society's Love and Heartbreak Valentine's Cabaret is this coming Wednesday at 6 p.m. in the auditorium. Tickets are $5 at the door. Please come and support the talented students and staff of Apollo High School on Wednesday.
Freshmen, remember, updates to your Chromebooks are taking place. Don't let your battery get below 15%, and when you get an update notification, please click the update. Your Chromebook will be forcing a logout and restart when you open and close your lid starting today.
Attention any student interested in trying out for the Apollo baseball team. Tryouts will be held this Friday, February 15th, and Saturday, February 16th, at the Apollo baseball field from 6 to 8 p.m. Athletes must have a physical in order to try out and should be prepared for outdoor or indoor workouts. Please see Mr. Head if you have any questions.
Testing center will be closed this afternoon. Again, no ESS or testing center in the library this afternoon.
Today we are on MP schedule and first period ends at 9:03 and MP ends at 9:33.
For today, we have a choice of Crispitos in the Global Fair line, chicken strips in the Mama's Kitchen line, chef salad or sub in the sub and salad line, or several sandwich choices in the sandwich line. An oatmeal raisin cookie is the dessert of the day.
Today is recycling day for the 300s and library areas. Please place your blue recycling bins outside your door at the start of fourth period today.
We would like to wish the boys basketball team good luck as they host Madisonville North Hopkins with this evening with the JV playing at 5:30 and the varsity at 7. Thank you and have a great day.
Good morning, Eagles, and welcome to your Tuesday, February 12th. A couple of reminders, excuse me, before we get to the birthdays today. Parent-teacher conferences tonight. Students, please encourage your parents to stop by and see your teachers. This is a great opportunity for us to talk to them and see them and let them know how things are going. Also, teachers, Lynn Ferguson sent out the forms, the sign-in forms that you need to keep track of the teachers, or excuse me, the parents that visit you tonight. Also, if you haven't realized this yet, we have the internet experiencing some issues. It's been off and on this morning, so you might have a few troubles taking attendance in Infinite Campus, so on and so forth. So please bear in mind the internet issues this morning. As far as birthdays go today on this February 12th, Kate Booker, William Overall, Key Paw, Trenton Ruby, Hunter Vance, all celebrating birthdays. Let's make it a great day in Eagle Nation.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.